Hey guys, what is up? I'm back with another video. Okay, this will be an analyzing video. Okay, basically I will analyze the chart, okay, for you guys, so you can understand better trading. Okay, so you all can basically place your trades better. So right now Bitcoin, okay, is showing a red flag going short. Basically if you go short, Bitcoin is showing okay red flag, okay, indicating that the market is going downtrend right now. Okay, I just did a rough pattern over here. Okay, Bitcoin is going low basically, which means it's going to go basically a bearish market. Okay, so it had broken above the resistance level, okay, but it's basically going in a sideways trend now. Okay, going up, down, up, down. It's basically going in a sideways trend. Okay, so we can understand now Bitcoin is at 26,240 okay right now. And yeah, that's what it's on. Okay, the average is basically, the 20-day moving average is 26,900, okay, and the highest is 27,522. Okay, so this was the topmost level right over here, and because there was like so much momentum in buyers took their profits, okay, which indicated them sellers would come in handy, okay, over there. So the market went low and lower and lower, and it reached at this stage right now. So I would expect the market to go higher, okay, because I'm more of a sideways trend trader. Okay, allow the sideways pattern over here, because you can understand the support and resistance level, right? If it is basically, if you find a market unpredictable, you won't be able to make such good support and resistance levels, okay, which this means that this helps in indicating much more profit percentage, okay, or most more profit we can access more profit probabilities. Okay, so yeah, there's like 90% chance I'll be getting a profit, okay, 10% risk, okay. So yeah, and Bollinger Bands do help, okay. This, if you see, if you make a zoom out, basically you can understand some thin contractions. There was a contraction over here, let me just show you guys. I'd explain Bollinger Bands in another video, so do check it out. These tight contractions indicate that something big is going to happen, okay, something huge, okay. So we are still expecting even more huge outcomes over here, okay. Sorry for that. Yeah, so Bitcoin is showing, okay, basically when it shows tight contractions, it indicates, okay, or basically not even tight contraction, even sideways trends, okay, it can indicate something huge is going to happen, okay. So do take note of that too. So right now I did make a profit, okay, a huge profit, and I'm really grateful to God for that, okay. I know this is paper trading, not real money, but this does mean that my skills are improving, okay. So yeah, I just wanted to inform you guys that Bitcoin is going short, basically going lower and lower. We can expect a long return, or basically the bullish market, once it reaches a lower price, okay, we can expect it in the morning to happen if you're a sideways trend trader, okay. That's what my goal is, okay. I'm more comfortable in doing that. That's basically my strategy. As simple as that, I'm making some amount of profit, okay. Now in real trading, I won't be able to buy a huge amount of shares, but I'll definitely get it up there, okay, because I'm taking more risk, okay. I'm basically paper trading because I'm not playing with my emotions as much, okay, as real trading does. So stay tuned, okay. I'll be soon trying out real trading, not only trying but actually, okay, going to do real trading. And yeah, stay tuned, keep grinding and keep learning. Knowledge is key, knowledge is wealth, okay. You need to learn. School doesn't teach, okay, these money making knowledge, and you have to grind for yourself, you have to work for yourself. No one's going to help you, even with the demotivation and all, you have to get forward, okay, no matter what. And yeah, so keep grinding, and yeah, stay tuned for my upcoming videos, and yeah, peace out.